The following is a men's War Games match. The rules of the match are as follows. Two teams will be contained in separate cages, with one member of each team starting the match. At regular intervals, alternating members from each team will be released to enter the match. The team with the advantage will be the first to have a member released into the match. Once all competitors have entered, War Games officially begins. The match can be won by pinfall or submission. Exiting the cage will result in a forfeit. Now, let the War Games begin!
Ouch. Oh, that knee took the wind right out of you.
Going up top.
From the top, tumbling down. Counters.
What's coming next? Taking their time.
Oh, punch in the gut.
I think they're...
This will win the match, but
the bear hug cinched in. Gotta find a way out and catch your breath.
Look at this, no quit whatsoever. Raining down elbows and escaping the bear hug.
Just mounted with punches.
And, a stomp to the gut, too.
Using the top rope
as an advantage.
You ain't cheating, you ain't trying. It goes without saying that there is a certain disdain for your opponent when you pull off something like that. And in just a moment, the numbers advantage set to come into play here.
Out of the small holding cage to only make way toward the beaches of Normandy.
Numbers advantage or not, he's leaving nothing to chance as he searches under the apron.
A little rope assistance.
Attacking the arm.
You can see the intent behind that attack. Exploiting the arm must be the strategy here.
Ouch!
Ooh. And as things begin to devolve even further, Corey, every competitor's head is on a swivel. Is there even room to strategize in such treacherous terrain?
I'm not sure what the game plan was for either of these teams coming into this one, but I have to imagine things are already starting to reach a point where all that planning has officially gone out the window.
This doesn't even look like trying to win a match anymore. This looks like trying to end someone's career. And did you hear the impact of that?
Seth rolls through.
Ooh.
And first blood has been drawn on the beast.
Oh, man.
Using that chair to play mind games with his opponent. Equalizer in hand. Goading his opponent to make the first move.
Surprise!
Things will get back to an even playing field with the next entrant. Held in a perilous position. Down the windpipe. And it connects from Roman Reigns.
That is going to leave a mark like a bat out of hell. And about to even things up in War Games.
Into the turnbuckle.
Repositioning their opponent. Looks like a neck breaker.
Ooh, got it.
Brought down with a snap here.
Oh, kick connects.
Strong kick.
My goodness. Close fist connects.
What a headbutt.
Vicious.
Oh, there it is. Good court knee.
Great reversal. Whatever's playing here can't be good.
Imagine if his own move leads to his downfall.
And now having to deal with that weapon is like going up against two competitors at once. What their bodies can take. Oh, come on. You already had the advantage. You didn't need to bring that into the ring, too. He eludes the contact.
Into the cage now, and the numbers advantage is locked in.
And impactful display of offense we just witnessed there. Great strength being shown here. He catches Cena on the count.
For you, come.